look away from what is about to commence. Absolutely nothing needs to be mentioned from what is commencing. Everything is according to plan.
Hello, Internet, and welcome back, my scalies. We're gonna need some radiant ore. We just unlocked the more tank storage, and so I'm gonna need some more radiant ore. Is there more over here? Nope. Okay. But there's plenty all over the place now, isn't there? Including, potentially, this little crevice over here, maybe, somewhere? Yes? Radiant ore? Maybe? I spy a chicken. There's no radiant ore here. Oh, is this gonna be one of those, like, as soon as you look for it, you're not gonna find it, but as soon as you don't need it, you see it all over the place? Probably. That's fine. Ooh, hey, there's stuff up there. Hello? Oh, you're so cute. Okay. Ooh, is there silky sand? Ooh, there's silky sand! Ooh, and there's more radiant ore up there! I think I need 4 pieces. Ooh, and that's 3. Very nice, very nice. And that was 3 pieces there for silky sand. Ooh, you went too high. Okay, wow. Well, I just need to find one more thing of radiant ore. Oh, I guess I could go through the ferals because there was that one way up there. Excuse me, you don't want to go that way. Let's see. Can I get up here? Yes, I can. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, I can go over to the ruins too, but I don't need to. Not just yet. Ooh, but that will be fun. Okay. I think it's over here? Or it was. It was. It shall be no more. Okay. Is there... there probably more radiant ore? No, there's the pod. Right when you need to see it, you can't find it. More silky sand! Ooh. Oh my gosh. Nice. I don't know how many I need after that. Is this even where radiant ore can be? Or was it just... it might have just been commonplace. Okay, let's just head quickly over this way and act like nothing happened. Everything's fine. Except 3 radiant ore and 5 silky sand! Ah! And me falling. It's fine. And there. Oh, I still can't get up there. Gosh dang it. I think I did the booster suit too soon. Let's try that again. Woo! There's some! That's all I needed!
Yes!
Okay, because I just needed 5. Hello! See, what is over here? Oh, is there another thing? Ooh, there is another thing. I'll just get it now. Noise. Can I get up there? Ooh, I can get up there. Hi! Who are you? What do you have? Dash pad. Allows you to briefly sprint with 0 energy cost. Ooh. Okay. Okay. We could probably head home now, even though exploring is fun. Can I play hopscotch? Can I just hop across? Oh!
I gotta wait. Hang on. Hang on.
Okay. Ah. Noise. Noise, noise, noise. Oh, I hear the door. And it's time to go. And we're walking away. I finally remember the thing. See that toxic person? And we're walking the other way. All right. Some more silky sand. Well, it's probably nowhere near enough for what we need, but that's okay. Let's see. Tank booster? Everything's...
we can upgrade! Yes, sir!
Oh my gosh. Now we have 40 units. It's gonna be great. Now, what was the dash pad thing? Oh, look, the double... the double hydro. Nice. Nice. Water. Taming. Oh, I'm blind. Okay. Oh, we just need crystal to do it. Let's see. Allows you to briefly zip sprint. Oh, it's probably something you can place down in these areas. Okay. I think there are some of those areas out on the ranch as well? I think so. Potentially. Are you guys hungry again? Oh my gosh, you guys are hungry again! Two eggs!
Yes!
Two eggs! Ah, give me the other egg! Ah! Don't panic! My husband's laughing in the background at me. That means it's good content. Did I get them all? Did I get them all? I think so. I hope so. I think so. Okay. Oh, sorry. Sorry, adult sea hen. Okay. Wow, we got 11. That's really- Oh, hey! There you go. That is really cool that we got 11. Okay. Oh, hey, it's nighttime! Oh, let's go to see the ringtail. Let's go see the ringtail. Let's go feed the ringtail, too. Ringtail? Ringtail? Ringtail, it's nighttime. Yeah, it's nighttime. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Get you. One. Two. Oh, oh, oh. Two. Oh, gosh. No. No, no, no. No. That food is for the ringtail. Ringtail only. Oh, gosh. Holy moly. You guys are ruthless. Oh, so very ruthless. Okay. We're gonna have so many pinks. Yes! Okay, okay. Let's see. Feed you. Perfect. No, no, no. You're gonna stay inside and be good. Be very good. Ooh, shifty eyes. Ooh, shifty eyes. Look at all of them. Oh, they're so cute. Are you gonna nom? Are you gonna nom? There's one more thing to nom. Come on. Come on, do it. Yes. Are you hungry? Oh, you're happy. Okay, is there any more? Did you guys just eat everything? Or can I snag something? Anywhere? Possibly? Maybe? I do have a single carrot left, I guess. Okay. Let's give you... Yes? Oh, and now you're shifty! Now you're all shifty! Oh! Oh, snap! Okay. So E. Now, I said I didn't need the plort collector, but it is really convenient, and I like it. Oh! We have 4 now! Okay, that is awesome. You guys are so cute! Wow. Oh! And now, we're gonna have so many pink plorts. So many pink plorts. Hi, babies! Did you just hop off and die? Yes, you did. Alright. It didn't die. Just despawned. Just despawned. Everything's completely normal and perfectly PG. I actually don't know what the ratings are. But that's fine. Wow. Look, we're almost at 30, but we still have space. Yay! That is so nice. So very, very nice. We have so much space that, in fact, we can collect these. Oh, that's amazing. Aha! And all of you are going to turn to stone. Yeah, I think 4 was a good call. I wish there was more, but I think this is just what we're going to have to do. Okay. Oh. And boop, boop, boop. Head back. Should we just put these 4? Well, let's do 1 plort in the silo for safekeeping. And then deposit the rest of these. Oh, we're almost already at 90. Oh, we're already at 100. What should we do with these 25? We're gonna get so many. What should we do? Let's just drop these off here for now. Because we're gonna get even more. With these cottons, oh man. Should we just put them in the refinery? No, because they may be cheap, but you can get a lot of new bucks from them. I wonder if we should finally get rid of these heartbeats. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that plan. Oh, well, Actually, what if we just put them in here? Yeah. Yeah, because then we don't get rid of them. But, and we can feed you guys. Oh, goodness. Okay. And get rid of these chickens as well. Oh, but we should wait. We should wait to figure out what to do with these extras. Because now we have too many of those as well. We haven't needed... Okay, the odd onion is cute and all, but we don't really need it. And we seem to be finding them quite easily. Of course, I might just be jinxing myself, but yeah, whatever. You know, whatever happens. The cotton's in here. The rest of the pink's in here. We might just need to actually get rid of these. Because they were helpful early game, but now we have our pink pasture. Ooh, we only need four. Okay. Or we don't have space for four, I mean. Okay, because I have a grandeur plan, because I like efficiency. So, I did that whole animation, which was so much fun to do, on the den, and how all of them are going to be fruit. And it's going to be cute. But here we have the rock angler. And then we need something else that also likes fruit. So my plan is to do cotton crystal in this corner. And so then we'd be able to have basically keep the water lettuce. And now that we have, yeah, now that we have the heartbeat, we can feed the rock angler. And then we have so many chickens, which those could probably stay in both places. The crystal slime loves the odd onion, but the water lettuce is easier to do. So we'll just do the cotton crystal, which we could totally do right now. yeah, we could do that. We also really need another silo. We really, really need another silo. Ooh, you guys are ready to go. Holy moly. Wow. There's already so many of you. And the lettuce is already up. Oh my gosh. All right. Wait, I shouldn't be feeding you guys. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. The water lettuce goes up very quickly. So it's okay. And here you guys go. Come on. Feeding you so much food. Okay. Oh, hey, a message. hello? Ooh, Mochi Miles, what's up? Hello, Beatrix. Guess who's the luckiest person in the galaxy? You are? Uh-oh, what are you gonna put on me? Because you've got a gift from the Mochi Miles. I'll let that sink in. Go ahead and sit if you need to. Thanks. Root arches? Ugh, they're just for decoration. But thank you. What's up, Ogden? Or not, Beatrix. It's good to see you. I do hope you've been taking care of yourself out there. Taking time to fill your belly before every new descent into the unknown. Ooh. Also, I understand that the plot has thickened like a good sauce, and you've encountered some kind of monolith structure out there on the far end of the island? Ooh, scary stuff. But then maybe my hunch is correct that all the strange flora out there is not natural. Ooh, something just doesn't add up here, Beatrix. All the ruins we've discovered across the far, far range have never looked as though they have harmed the environment in any way. Sure, we don't know their purpose or who built them, but the feeling I always had was that they had respect for the world. But maybe it happened anyway. Sometimes when you're out hiking, you step over a flower as to not crush it, to only step on another. Aww. Sometimes the only way for those flowers to keep on growing is for you to have never been there in the first place. Aww, sad Ogden. But it's not all doom and gloom. Rainbow Island still seems to be thriving for now. Nature can find a balance, but it's not a guarantee. Ah, Look at me, getting preachy on you. Lo siento, Beatrix. I won't keep you. I don't know what you'll find beyond those walls, but I trust your boots in any garden. I know you'll do what's right. Oh, thank you. Good luck, Beatrix. Well, that's very nice of you. What were we doing? We were gonna go out and get crystal cottons and be really weird. That's what we were gonna do. Ooh, you know what? Dash pad? Can I put a dash pad, like, right here somewhere, maybe? I can put a dash pad here and over here. Ooh, that might be really nice since this takes a while. Okay. Some cotton, por favor. Actually, I should not have any cotton whatsoever and only get crystals. Because then when I feed them, then I can give them cotton plorts. Yep, that's the plan. Now, for the hard part, finding them before they turn into Largos. Ooh, made it. Noise. Alright. Crystal. Any crystals? There's some crystals down here. Alright, let's scoop you up before you no. Before you turn. Before you Largo. There we go. How many do I have? No! Dang it. I have 4. These are gonna be really big and pokey and scary. I wonder if that is all I should do. Ooh, there's one more there. Okay, let's just do 5. Let's just do that. Start with that. And back we go. We're gonna need to do the full suite for them, though. Oh, hey, look, more radiant ore. There's a hidden thing of cue berries over there. I wonder. There is a pot up there and radiant ore. Oh my gosh. Okay. Hi. What do you do? Stony egg lamp? Aww. That's probably cute. Wow, there's a lot of radiant ore up here. A lot, as in there were 2. There were 2 instances. Okay. You're a sensitive person. Please look away from what is about to commence. Absolutely nothing needs to be mentioned from what is commencing. Everything is according to plan. And they are going to a better pasture and not despawning. It's fine. Everything's fine. See, everything's fine. Nothing to see here. Absolutely nothing at all. Okay. Let's put all of these cotton in there. And all the crystal. Oh, man. Oh! Oh my gosh. Do it. Oh my goodness gracious. Well, there they are. Oh, and you're eating. Oh, snap. Okay. What did we need crystal for? I don't know. It doesn't matter. It's fine. Okay. We really gotta make sure we feed them. My goodness. You guys. Heartbeats really produce. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Should I do an auto feeder for you guys as well? Probably. Burn through all this cash. It'll be fine. Oh my gosh. No. Not that quickly. Holy moly. Excuse me.
Excuse me. Pardon me. My plan was too effective. But really effective. Oh. Wow. Okay. Alright. We'll leave you with that. And then just... Oh, you guys. You guys are so dangerous now. Just leave you guys heartbeats? I guess? I guess how is that any different? Let's do the auto feeder here too. Cause absolutely why not? Oh. Well, let's make sure it's the lettuce, I think. You guys have already... Holy moly. They've already eaten everything. Oh no. Now we really don't have room. Oh no. I didn't think this through. Is that surprising? Is anybody surprised by that? You know, we do have one more plot that's unaccounted for, but I really don't want to put... Ooh. I really, really don't want to put a silo full of plorts right next to one of the corrals. So, we could do a garden. I need to get a heartbeat before I change anything. Just a single one. Oh, we have so many inventory. So many inventory slots. It's great. Okay. Let's do that. And then E. Let's demolish this plot.
I'm sorry.
And then make another silo. Perfect. Now, put the crystals right there. Nice. And the whole time we were carrying radiant ore and it didn't even matter. Nice. Okay. What did we need stuff for? Oh, we need rock. So much other stuff. Okay. We need plenty of pink. Hey, I got that. Oh, and some honey. Oh. Oh, apparently we're out of jellystone. Okay, we'll need that. What else was there? Oh, the tank guard needed crystal. Eh, that's fine. Also hunter. We do not have any hunter. Oh, the dash pad needed crystal. Okay. Also sucky sand! No! Absolutely not. That is not a priority right now. Never mind. Ooh, let's feed the ringtail again since it's nighttime. How you doing? Hi, baby. No, let me up. Let me up. Let me see you guys. Ooh, you guys are hungry. Oh, no. Give you guys some pogo fruit. And some carrots. And it doesn't even matter if you guys waste these. Oh. You guys already have the shifty eyes. Oh. Shifty eye burger. Oh gosh. Okay. I'm not falling, you're falling. It's fine. Shifty eye. You're so cute. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. Ooh, the tail. Ooh, this is actually working really well. And this is pretty chaotic. Oh my gosh, look at the... This is very chaotic, but that's okay. But we already have 8. Ooh. Okay. We need 20? And hey, we have 20 pink already. There we go. I don't even remember what needed pink, but that's fine. Oh my gosh, look at all these chickens. Maybe I do need to get the high wall. Behind. Okay. Look at all these chickens, my husband says in the background. Hi, babies! Oh, wow. Jeepers, creepers. Alright. Ooh. Oh, and I already flung one out. And we just did the high walls too. Wow. Alright.
Two Yoki. One Roosteroo. How many of these should I do? I don't know. One, two, three? And one, two, three? Let's do that. Let's try that and see what happens. Because I can fit...
Oh, not the water! Gosh, take it.
I can put those in there. I probably should have saved those for the tabby, but that's fine.
Yeah.
And the sea hens just all stay in here. Maybe. Should I do all of them? I don't know, but that's fine. Neither of the fruits are bare.
And you guys are just fine. Holy moly. Okay.
Stony hen are your favorites. So I could put all of those in there. Since pomegranate seems to be ready already. And we just put the roosteroos in there.
Oh my gosh.
Perfect. 60. Ooh, very nice. I think the highest we can go is 50. I think.
Oh, these are already almost full. Oh my gosh.
Jeepers. And there it is. Wow. Should I start doing more plortonomics chaos? What are these even at? Oh, there's even a plort that I haven't even unlocked yet. What? What would that even be? I don't know. Okay. Oh, most of them are green. Some of them are just even. So I don't know. Or just keep porting until I need more? We're already at 100 for those.
Wow!
Holy moly. Okay. Just need more rock. More angler. And then we'll be full? Oofta. For now, I think we need boom and batty for other things. So I don't feel bad putting them in here. As for the tabby and the phosphor, I don't want to get rid of them yet. But I have two more inventory bits in this silo.
Ooh, no. No, no, no. Pay attention.
It's fine. I'm a professional. We'll just keep prolonging the inevitable until it is inevitable. Okay. Okay. Let's read up on some of these. So the heart module I don't really need, but I need, if I did, honey plorts and jellystone. I don't know what the power core needs yet. I don't know what the dash boot needs, or the jetpack, or the next tank booster. But I do know I need a lot of rock plorts.
And ringtail!
And silky sand! Oh my gosh, and a strange diamond. And. I don't know if I need the pulse wave. I've been okay. But, well, because I say okay, but the ferals. And the tank guard. I haven't fallen yet. And I don't have Hunter, so it's fine. Well, until the next chaos, like if you laughed, subscribe for extras, and keep on gaming.